maybe take a nice little another fight. I want to stay active because I don't want anybody to think that I'm not training, I'm not working. So I want to continue to keep fighting. I want to deliver the fans some more explosive fights, some more explosive knockouts. Well, I got that window opportunity right here, so I'm ready.
What happens in a fight between you and Gennady Golovkin or Canelo Alvarez?
What happens in a fight? You answer that.
Yeah, I'm asking you. People want to hear from you.
I don't know. If I could ever get a chance to fight any one of those guys, I guarantee you'll see them get hit a lot more than they've been hit, and you'll see them miss a lot more punches than they ever missed. It'll be a real live boxing match. I'm here to fight.
Would you get hit more than we would ever see you before?
Wrap it up.
Maybe, but I know I'll be able to take a punch.
Maul, they got Danny fighting next week.
Appreciate it.
I'll be there.
Yeah. Come through.
You got next week? Yeah.
You'll say hi to him though after the fight though. You want to say?
I will.
Talking about him.
I stir shit up all the time, bro.
Yeah.